Are you also one of the viewers who love watching arranged marriage Chinese dramas set in historical times? Well, I am one of those people. For me, it is very exciting watching this kind of drama, forcing them to get married to each other and eventually falling in love after facing difficulties together. It is interesting how their love story will unfold. So in this video, I will list my top 20 arranged marriage historical Chinese dramas of all time as of August 2022. Please remember that these are based on my preference and purely subjective. Number 1. Goodbye, My Princess. The female lead is the ninth princess who was forced to leave her country in order to marry the male lead, who is the crown prince of the neighboring country. Her husband has also no choice but to marry her, and he has his own favored concubine while she has her own life. However, behind their cold relationship, there is more tragic past, and buried somewhere deep inside are tragic memories that have yet to remember. Number 2. General's Lady. The female lead grew up as an unfavored daughter from a noble family, while the male lead is a notorious general who defends the borders. The emperor decrees an arranged marriage for them. However, although the female lead falls in love with the male lead, she finds it difficult to get along with her cold husband. Number 3. Legend of Yun Shi. Because the emperor is distrustful and frees the male lead, he ordered him to marry the female lead, who was considered an ugly woman. The female lead is a kind and talented woman who was skilled with poison. She was also forced to marry the male lead and become a royal consort in name only. However, she was caught in a political battle while falling into a romance with her husband. Number 4. The Sleepless Princess. The female lead is a princess who was suffering from a strange disease. She was ordered by the emperor to marry the male lead, who is a famous and stone-faced general. When the male lead found out about the suspicious events about the death of his brother, the female lead helps him to uncover the truth. And as time goes by, they develop feelings for one another. Number 5. Princess Silver. The story starts with the female lead who is a princess. She wakes up from a coma with no memories. To form a political alliance with the neighboring country, she was ordered to marry the male lead who refused to marry her. However, when she disguises herself as a commoner, her path leads her to the male lead who falls for her without knowing that she is the princess he rejected. But it is really too late as she was ordered to marry another man. Number 6. Fake Princess. The female lead is a bandit who was forced to become the fake bride of the male lead, who is the crown prince. The male lead, who has planned out every step carefully, slowly finds himself attracted by the female lead's personality. Despite wearing masks to hide their real intentions, they manage to find comfort in each other. Number 7. Chef Pang. The female lead is an orphan who is a talented chef, but she was forced to become a substitute bride for the male lead, an infamous young master. With her culinary and martial arts skills, she wins the hearts of her in-laws and eventually the male lead himself, whom she believes has a good nature unlike the rumors. Number 8. Oh My General. The female lead pretends to be a man to become a general of outstanding ability, receiving a top rank. The Empress Dowager constantly worries about her military power and takes the opportunity to marry her to the male lead, who is a no-good prince, a beauty but spoiled, lazy, and spends his time on useless things. Number 9. The Love by Hypnotic. A diplomatic marriage was decreed between the male lead, who is a prince, and the female lead, who is a princess. They meet in a most unexpected encounter, resulting in a poor first impression. Refusing to get married, the two fight each other. However, when the female lead hypnotizes the male lead, he lost memories. And curious about the cause of his amnesia, he proposes a marriage to convenience, suggesting that she helps him regain his memories. Number 10. Error of the Perfect Stranger. The female lead is an unfavored daughter who was forced to become a replacement bride for her sister to marry the male lead. However, he only agrees to marry her to torture her as he hates his father, being the one who set fire to his parents. Despite that, he soon realizes that he's developing feelings for her and agrees to marry her wholeheartedly. Number 11. Untouchable Lovers. Basically, the drama has two stories, but let's focus on the second story as it is where arranged marriage happens. It starts with the female lead where she was sent to the neighboring country to marry the male lead, who is the prince regent. However, the male lead on the other hand takes in a concubine on the wedding night and chooses to sleep with her instead of the female lead. And that's how their cold marriage starts. Number 12. Perfect Couple. The female lead is on a mission to find her adoptive mother's son. She suspects the male lead and tries to find the birthmark on his body, but accidentally ends up in a hotel with the male lead's fiancé. However, when his fiancé runs away, she has no choice but to marry the male lead. And as they spend more time together, they fall in love, but they have more problems than they thought. Number 13. The Sword and the Brocade. The female lead's sister, who was the male lead's wife, died. Hoping to save their family's alliance, the female lead was selected to become the second wife of the male lead. The story mainly revolves around them understanding and supporting one another and managing to find love despite their differences. Number 14. Siege in Fog. The male lead is an arrogant young master from a powerful family. He falls in love with the female lead, who is a pretty young lady, and uses every method to force her hand in marriage despite her having feelings for another man. At the beginning of their marriage, she hates him and rejects all his gestures of love. But as time goes by, their love gradually develops. Number 15. Lovely Swords Girl. The female lead receives an arranged marriage from a wealthy family, and getting to decide whom she will marry, she picks the male lead, who is the eldest son. She believes that he's the one after recognizing him from the past. However, after getting married, she finds out that he is not the husband she imagined. He lost his memories 2 years ago and became a fool. Feeling cheated, she demands to end the marriage, but nothing seemed to go to plan as she finds herself trying to tolerate her husband. Number 16. For Married Doctoress. The female lead is a daughter of a powerful official and a talented doctor trained by his grandfather. Due to a diplomatic alliance, she was forced to become a substitute bride for the princess to get married to the male lead, who was known as a puppet figurehead who holds no power. Number 17. Yanxi Palace, Princess Adventures. The female lead is a princess and is engaged to the male lead. She is young and capricious but was known as cruel. Because of that, the male lead refuses to marry her. In order to capture his heart, she gets help from her acquaintance while competing with another princess. Number 18. Princess at Large. The female lead is a medical intern from modern times. She found herself time traveling to ancient times and having an arranged marriage with the male lead, who is the crown prince. However, the male lead has a strange disease, so the female lead promises to cure him in exchange for divorcing her. Number 19. Psychic Princess. The female lead is the eldest daughter of the Prime Minister. She had strange powers since she was young, and because of that, she had been kept in the mountains since young. However, she was ordered to come back just to become a substitute bride for her sister to get married to the male lead, who is the prince. And lastly, My Queen. The female lead is a modern young woman who enters a virtual game and becomes the ninth princess. She meets the male lead, who is the crown prince of the neighboring country. However, due to a misunderstanding, they were ordered to get betrothed to each other. And together, they face plenty of hardship and danger. And that's my top 20 arranged marriage historical Chinese dramas of all time as of August 2022. Thank you for watching!